Neither is weary, understanding. Giveth power to the faint. And them that have no might, he increaseth strength. Even the youth shall faint and be weary, and the young man shall utterly fall. But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. This is the word of God.
Going to the book of 2 Timothy, chapter 4, verse 1 through 8. I charge thee therefore before God and the Lord Jesus Christ, who shall judge the quick and the dead at his appearance in his kingdom. Preach the word. Be instant in season, out of season. Reprove, rebuke, exhort with all long-suffering and doctrine. For the time will come when they will not endure sound doctrine, but they, but after their own lust, shall they heap to themselves teachers having itching ears. And they shall turn away their ears from the truth, and shall be turned into feathers. But watch thou in all things, endure affliction, do the work of an evangelist, make full proof of your ministry. For I am now ready.